I mean, when we talk about Bismarck, everyone thinks he went to war or something. But the most important part about Bismarck is that he actually restrained the militarized, I mean, the Union in the Prussian states, so that they don't went to war like in the First World War or Second World War. That's totally meaningless. I mean, you see, German is in the heart of Europe, and nobody would be excited that some your neighborhood is going to take your land simply in a day. Everybody talk about Blitzkrieg or something, but that's I see. According to a book, it's just a tradition of the German
warfare.
They are the warfare, the mobile warfare.
I'm not so. Yeah. Or like, I mean, like everyone has a tradition of mobile warfare now, in a way.
Yeah, I see. From the 7 years war to the 30 years war, 30 years war to 7 years war. I mean, just let's first play this game. Fuck. What am I doing? What did I kill? Oh yeah, it's actually very good.
Depends for who, I guess.
Thank you. sites.
an intense game.
You think it's intense?
Somewhat. Like, it's close. It's not like intense as in like there's a lot happening, but it's a close game, no?
I don't think it's a close game. I think I'm in a favorable position.
Huh? You're what?
I'm in a favorable position.
Okay. I don't mind you believing that.
Yes. Thank you.
Did I kill your Kumaro, or did you forget about it?
Yes.
I killed it? How?
How? That's a question.
Do you still think you're ahead?
From like Kumaru. The biggest problem is autonomy. You have it constantly refueling, so it's kind of annoying.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. You don't know how to manipulate your diesel engines like the Germans. mind. Do you understand what I mean?
What do you mean?
Oh, you attack. Let me send an MI-17.
Oh, yeah, it's sort of fun. I don't have anything nearby.
I mean, it's very hard to cover an attack with AA unless you have like a Kratal. And even then, it's hard to have a Kratal everywhere, right?
I would say it's just a try. No. With no fire supports, I'm just trying to see if there are any fire supports or any tanks here.
Oh, but that was like 80 points of stuff to see if there are any tanks there.
Really? Really, that much? Is two regular infantry?
Well, and the rangers and the transports.
Oh, really? That's some maybe a miss micro, I guess.
Like two squads of Sejongsu.
What is this? Yeah.
Oh fuck. Come on, kill the Nana Yushiki at least. No, it gets unspotted. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Kill the AA.
Peace.
game, what a game.
Yeah. I have to say Lost Alpha. I don't know if that's the same if that's the same marker in your map, Alpha.
What? Yeah, I know which one you mean. Like the names are always different. But they're like the same alphabet letters.
And Lost Alpha is really huge mistakes. You literally have no idea. I have several infantry here when you are pushing. Oh, I literally forget I have a canine.
Wait, what? How did you kill my CV?
Thunder. Artillery.
Fuck off. That's the noobs.
You know, I actually bought it in the first 10 minutes of the game, but never shot a single shell. That's weird.
Appreciate that.
Miss.
One.
GG. You see, I said a prolonged war isn't really my strength.
Ah, oh, fuck. I don't know.
What did I say about the war? A war movement, a Bewegungskrieg, actually in German. Do you know about? I don't know if my pronunciation is correct.
I hear you. I hear you fine. Don't worry.
It's fine. Yeah, Bewegungskrieg.
Mm-hmm.
It's a term in German military.